For you out of Atlanta, you're looking live at a semi truck fire on I-285. Now, this is near Camp Creek Parkway near Washington Road. While we're waiting to get more information, you can see the traffic in the southbound lane is pretty much at a crawl at this point, and the northbound traffic is slowly crawling. That southbound lane is completely shut down right now. Now, we will have updates for you on air as well as online as we get more information. All right, switching gears, we're going to